it up, Rook. You get your head out of your ass and get up to the perch.
I was hoping these folks can spoke easily.
Rook, my knees are
nose.
Stay loose, huh?
Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
You just buy yourself some time.
What are you doing? We don't want any of your business.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Brookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
No,
fuck this. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that citizen! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Put your guns down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step.
And I saw, and behold, it was a white horse, and hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Cuffs on him.
Put down your guns. Take your friends. And walk away.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
They're taking the father. They're taking the father.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey,
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Has been broken. The collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the refit!
We gotta get out of here.
Jesus Christ! Get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn. God's will. It's the punishment.
Thank you.
There it goes again.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula, and then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
You're in there!
psychopath! I need backup!
Rook,
my children. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.